the Nautilus. We are proceeding on a course that will take us on a voyage 20,000 leagues under the sea. En route, we will pass beneath the polar ice cap and then probe depths seldom seen by man. So make yourselves comfortable. But please, remain seated at all times. Here among the reefs, you will see many familiar inhabitants of the undersea world. The great green sea turtles, for instance, are the reptilian patriarchs of the deep. These amphibious descendants of the dinosaur have changed little in the past 200 million years. Groupers, or giant sea bass, roam the coastal bottoms in search of food. The giant clam, obviously, is quite safe from such marine predators. The fish world has always been considered a silent habitat, but with our sonar hydrophones, we've discovered that fish actually talk. Listen.
Station the maneuvering watch.
Aye, aye, sir. All hands to stations.